Internet, and welcome back to my Let's Play of this Zombotron thing. When we left off, people, well, zombies and things, were trying to kill me. Did that die? I really hope that died. Oh, it survived. Did that... That didn't just survive. You are kidding me. Wow. They're robust. Ooh, ammo. Gimme. I want ammo. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good. Right, let's go back up. Let's go that way. That was a waste. But fun nevertheless. Nevertheless. My ear is itchy behind my headphone because my curly hair is itching my ear, but I can't do anything about that because... Oh, I remember. Boom! That did nothing. Oh! I'm just gonna leave you. Can I do that? Oh yeah. I'm awesome. Yeah. That was easy. Let's just boom, baby. I wanna reload. No! Button stuck. I promise, button stuck. Oh, I destroyed his shield. Oh, bless him. I destroyed his little shield. And let them duel it out to the death. I'm just going to get my stuff. Because, you know. Ooh, what happened to that? What? This keeps happening to me. It's something with the game. They don't let us go past. It's either something with the game intentional, or it's a glitch. I'm more likely to think the second one, considering it's a video game. But yeah, what can you do with a drunken sailor? Explode his face by the look of it. Ooh. Oh! Didn't plan for that, but okay. Oh yeah, I was just about to say, I hope pieces of wood destroy robots. And obviously they do. Ammo, please. I'm going to use this ammo to get to the ammo. This isn't very efficient, but... Hey-ho, what can you do? With a drunken sailor. Get it down. Get me down to the Paradise City. Oh, hello. Does it have ammo? No, it doesn't. It's just the same thing. I want a new knife. I should have kept the knife. Stupid getting rid of the knife. I thought, I will always have ammo. I felt as if resources would never dry out. How stupid of me. Resources do dry out, Internet. Remember that for the future, when in the land of Wall-E. You know, in the Pixar film Wall-E. Well, in that future, resources are very low. And there's not many of them, so, you know, look after them. The resources. Hello, you sexy chest! Boom! Let me in there. What have you got? You found a life container! Life reserve is increased by 20%. I'm just going to itch my ear. If that affects the audio, I don't give a damn because it really itches. Cool. Oh, sorry, I just exploded things. Wow. More life. I got a life. I got extra life. Not only have I got a life, I've got extra life to the life which I already have. Because I did have life previously. And die! Oh yeah, no ammo used. That was skillful. And I gained ammo. So, there we go. I didn't do this. Let me up. I want to get up. Please let me up. I don't want to die here. Just let them fight. Fire rockets. Jeez. That's stupid. Boom. 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 I got this. I love the music as well. Right, I got extra ammo as well. Right, I'm doing good. Oh, my disembodied limbs. Oh, I'm up here. Wow. Wanted to get up here, and respawn took me here. Right. So you can only reach the spot if you die. And I got a health pack. Those don't come along often. Not in my life, any. Well, they do, providing you pay for them, but I don't pay for things. I'm a tramp. Right. I'm going to beat him at his own fire game. He's gone. And I nearly destroyed myself. Is he this way? I bet he's this way. I knew it! My health pack. Oh, my health pack is used automatically, and my left button got stuck. Oh, I looked away for a second. I'm an idiot. Hello! Oh, one shot kill. Ooh, hello. Give me the coins. Yeah! Right, what have we got here? Knife? No. Oh, I don't have those guns. Let's get a load of those. Let's get some of that. There we go. Give me stuff! I want to survive. I want a knife. I really want a knife. Let's go down. And that is the end of the level! Whoa! And it's pretty much kind of perfect time to end the episode. Almost. I might ramble on for a little bit to make it up to 7 minutes, because I normally try and keep my minutes at least seven minutes long. So the fact that it's under 7 minutes probably isn't all that good, but I'm going to wait until it gets up to 7 minutes. So that'll be awesome. And it's coming up to that now. So by this time, I've told you to please like the video if you like the thing which you just saw, and to subscribe to see more daily gameplay commentary from me, Elliot George Edwards, from Elliott Games. Subscribe to the channel Elliott Games. And by the time I've said that, it will probably be about 10 seconds to 7 minutes. So yes, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and please like the video. Also, please check out my vlogging channel and follow me on Twitter. And we are up to 7 minutes. So thank you for watching, and I will see you in the future.